It's here at the Michael Sobel Sports Centre in Islington where the heart of the British team lies, including reserves, half of the eight-man squad are members of the Sobel Airborne Club, and the local council have rewarded their success with free training time and facilities. Under the watchful eye of coach John Ten, much is expected of his sister Samantha, British junior champion, she's only 17, and going into her first senior world championships. Our women's team have come second consistently in recent years, and the hope is this time they can make the breakthrough.
I've been doing a lot of mental training and physical training building up to this, so I think I'll be okay.
Theo Kipri is a veteran at the highest level. He's confident of success in both the individual event and the synchronised. But he's also angry that the sport doesn't get the recognition it deserves.
I think if I was a top tennis player or something like that in the country, I'd be well known. I'd be maybe a household name, who knows. Yeah, I'm upset, a little bit upset and a bit, you know, downhearted that it's not a popular sport in the country. But maybe, hopefully it's going to be an Olympics in 96, so maybe then.
Brian Hudson has prepared for the Worlds like never before, but he sees no reason why success shouldn't come the team's way.
Everybody's really well motivated and a good team spirit going, and I think we could do really well. I think the possibility of a bronze medal for the men, and if we all pull together well. And the women are definitely challenging the Russians for the ladies' gold medal.